In this video, we are going to learn how to do multiplication of a two-digit number by a single-digit number. Let's take an example. So, we start from take the multiplier and which start from the unit position, that is mean multiplication. We go from right to left in this direction. So we 4 multiply 0. We know anything multiply by 0 is 0. Then we take the same 4 and multiply by the next position, that is 4 multiply by 1 is 4. So the final answer is 40. Let's take another example. 23 multiply 3. So in this multiplication, we go from right to left. So I start from the first digit, that is 3. 3 multiply 3 is 9. So here it is 9. And we take the same 3 and multiply by the next position, that is 2. 3 multiply 2 is 6. So here it is 6. So the final answer is 69. Thank you.